is a demonstration of my first genuine over-unity device. As you can see, there's a counterweight on this end, a kind of pivot in the middle, which is just a axle structure. And now there's a lever passing through the center of a kind of slotted track. Now, if I put a marble on this end without applying any additional momentum or anything, you can see it operates, and at the end it has a downwards drop, which you'll have to trust me, it has an upward slope on the way out. So that's a theoretically real over-unity device. Not a perpetual motion machine, but an over-unity device.